holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
Thank you.
All right. Closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I got the data. Here it comes.